Have a look at this beautiful piece of heart. Oh my God, how beautifully dissected this is. Now here's another beautiful heart. Looking at the entire arterial system and yet another beautiful heart. And even more up here on this upper shell. And really what's missing in all these specimens is the fascia covering of the heart. So in this plastination project, our job or our endeavor is to try to cut out this entire fascia back of the heart, what we call the pericardium, which is in continuation with the diaphragm muscle, and take out the whole piece, remove the heart that's inside, and try to plastinate this pericardium and see if it works with an empty heart.